Dallas County District Attorney Faith Johnson is spreading out the services provided to victims of domestic violence across the county. Fox 4's Sean Rabb in the newsroom right now.
Clarice, when a woman, many times with children, is running from violence, she needs help and fast. The DA trying to make that help more readily available, especially for people needing protective orders. What happened?
We were married. But then after we got married, you know, it was good for a minute. After that, it was like, it went sour.
Like thousands others, Darlene, we won't show her face, knows the heartbreak of sweet love turned sour.
You want to break into the house where I live. You want to see me. You want to try to run up on me and try this and try that. And I'm like, oh, no.
In March, she went for help and got protective orders close to home through one of the district attorney's new satellite offices.
They'll tell you what steps they're going to take as far as helping you, as far as what they can do to protect you, and as far as what you have to do to make sure that you can maintain that help from them.
We want the people to know, these victims to know, our citizens to know, that we are here to help them.
That help not just at the Frank Crowley Courthouse, but in 11 community satellite offices like this one in Irving.
A lot of our victims just simply don't have the means to get to downtown Dallas. And then you add to that child care or whatever, that just makes it that much more difficult.
At these satellite offices, we have prosecutors, we have victim advocates dedicated to providing crucial services and resources.
In a soothing environment when life is scary.
This is amazing. The efforts that Judge Johnson is doing through the district attorney's office throughout our county can actually be life, not only life-changing, but life-saving for a victim of domestic violence.
And do you feel safer now?
I feel much better, much safer.
Now, you can call the Dallas County District Attorney's Office to find the nearest satellite office to you. The idea, bring the services to the people, make it easier, but most of all, Clarice, safer.
Sean, thanks.
All right.